Alright guys, I'm back with another video, but everybody in the comment section keeps talking about Savannah riding Ryan's coattail, and I keep pointing out, I don't care. I mean, she was on his side, his team. Like, if somebody's in a fight, you jump in on the good guy's side. I mean, that's the whole point. I mean, so I don't have a problem with it. But what y'all don't know is that's not where it even started. I mean, I'm sure you've done read this over here. But Katie dissed Savannah first with Florida Sunset. Send the link, we're going to watch the video. But Savannah didn't start it. It actually started on social media first. Savannah responded to Katie's song about her. Savannah was raped, which she made clear in... What is it? Remember Everything song. I got it on my channel. You can check it out, my reaction yet, or you can go check it out on hers, whatever. But she talks about being raped. But she didn't like the fact that Katie lied about Upchurch raping her. And it was, I mean, if you're really raped, you really gonna be pissed at somebody lying about being raped when you've actually had it happen. So I completely understand. But anyway, let's jump up in here. So maybe y'all will quit saying that she was riding Upchurch's coattail with Ray's Hill. Because it started on social media with this. Now, Katie Noel has deleted all traces of this song. There's just a couple people who still got their hands on it, and that's where this came from. But Katie Noel made it disappear out of existence, pretty much. That's why y'all don't know about it. But here we go.
When Savannah smiles, those gray clouds start to pray in. Bring on the sun.
See, I mean, they just, I mean, her name right there, first thing, Savannah. When Savannah smiles, I mean, you already know from the get-go, first 5 seconds of the song, Katie Noel put a diss track out on Savannah. She had every right to release Raise Hell. It wasn't riding Upchurch's coattail. And just the music video, I mean, it looks like she's trying to do a kill shot here. And this is Katie Noel to Savannah. So Savannah had every right to come back with Ray's Hell. No need to say she was riding Upchurch's coattail. She had every right to come back at Katie after this.
Noel, baby. There's some gay. Or somebody talking shit on Instagram. Belt.
But you see, Savannah had every right to come out with Raise Hell. That was a clap back to this song. That was a diss to Katie Noel for this song. Yes, she took Upchurch's side for it, but Katie Noel started it on social media. So everybody saying that she was riding Church's coattail with Raise Hell, she wasn't. Now, yes, she has brought him up in other songs, and yes, maybe the little references here and there was riding his coattail. But Raise Hell was this song that none of y'all have probably ever heard. Because, like I say, Katie Noel erased all traces of it pretty much as best she could. Very few people got their hands on it. But y'all can quit saying that she was riding Church's coattail with Raise Hell, because Katie fired the first shot at Savannah. And then just backtracked and deleted it like she did the other stuff with Upchurch. She put out stuff on Upchurch, the interviews, all that stuff that she deleted. Like, Katie Noel erased a lot of stuff when everything went south for her. But maybe this will kind of calm that down a little bit on the Raise Hell situation and everybody saying that Savannah released that to ride Church's coattail. She had every right to jump in on Church's side and fire back at Katie. But anyway, I hope this settles that a little bit, clears that up. But like, comment, subscribe. I'm still riding this wave, picking out the comments, picking out whenever they drop this, commenting, reacting. I'm just staying up to date on this as best I can. But anyway, that's gonna wrap up this reaction. See y'all later.